January 10th, 1901, the first major oil strike in Texas occurred near Beaumont at the Spindletop oil field. A geyser of oil shooting out over 150 feet in the air proceeded to release 100,000 barrels a day for 9 days before that well could be contained. This effectively began the oil boom for Texas.
There's more down there and there's bigger wells.
And many farmers and ranchers, including us, are still dependent upon oil drilling on their properties to help offset the production costs.